Yes, I am not naked. And I just tried it out because all the fancy people do it. This girl is 37 years old, and frankly, I don't care how it's supposed to be done. I just do it. Got a deal. Isn't that just a lovely sight? I'm so gorgeous. I can't even. I'm beautiful. Yes, I'm a pale one. There's a mosquito fucker in here. Whoops. Language. Girl, who hit you on the eye? How does it look? Practice makes perfect. Wouldn't it be hilarious if it stopped recording while I'm not finished yet, that I'll sit with half a face done? Okay. Oh, there's the mouth again. But it's just so hard not to do it. I don't know how you girls do it. Seriously, I don't know how you do it. It feels so fucking awful. The swearing, I'm sorry. Feels so good. Look. So shiny. Did I mess it up? I messed it up. Oh, guys.
Stille, 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 tingle, 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 tingle.
Hello, and welcome to a Get Ready With Me video. It has been requested a lot, and it's been quite a long time since I did my last one, so I brought myself something to drink. This mango aloe vera drink. Super delicious, so I'll just have a sip of it. It has these little pieces of aloe vera inside the drink. It's so delicious. Okay. First, let me start off by saying that I know nothing about makeup. I just do my face the way I like it. So please don't take any advice from me. This is just how I usually do my makeup. So I'll start with moisturizing my face. This is a Danish brand from our drugstore, and it's called Ansigtscreme 24 timer facial cream 24 hours. No perfume. Let's do that. And now you will experience how red my face will become when I use this on my face. Usually gets very red. I have very sensitive skin. I like to smear some on my neck and chest as well. Yes, I am not naked. It feels so weird to apply, do my makeup without any music. I listen to music all the time, and especially when I do my makeup. So I kind of feel like I miss something here in this process, but it's all good, it's all good. Seriously, my nail polish is already chipping and I did it yesterday. What is up with that? Okay. Now, that's good for the next part. And I gotta be honest and say that I don't do this every time. And I just tried it out because all the fancy people do it. So, primer. I guess it kind of leaves my skin smooth and prepares it for the rest of the makeup, but honestly, I don't care if I use it or not. But today, let's just do that. I'm probably kind of old school when it comes to makeup. This girl is 37 years old, and frankly, I don't care how it's supposed to be done. I just do it. Usually it turns out okay, so no worries. No worries at all. I don't think my face looks red, it usually does. I brought a mirror just to check up on myself because using the camera is not the best way to do your makeup. No, I'm good. That's weird, but okay. So, moving on to some foundation. I have my beauty blender. I have some water just to kind of damp it a little. Try not to laugh your asses off when you see how I do my makeup. I mean, just compared to all the makeup gurus out there. Okay? Got a deal? Great. Oh. Isn't that just a lovely sight? I'm so gorgeous. I can't even. Oh my god, I'm beautiful. Not pressing. What's the word I'm looking for? I'm pressing lightly underneath my eyes. That was what I was trying to say. Okay. Yeah. Yes, I'm a pale one. Pale skinned. Yeah, applying foundation on the eyelids, it's not something I see many makeup artists, gurus do, but I always do that. Also on my ears, so my ears won't look red compared to the rest of my face. A little bit more for the forehead. Just gonna check in the mirror. Got it. Yeah. Now, I know that these days you can't do your makeup without contouring your face. I rarely do that. So, I will see if I have some powder. Actually, I do. Just powder my face a bit. Don't really need it. I just like to kind of set my foundation with the powder. So sometimes I'm very sweaty and my face just needs a little bit of powder. I'm not sweaty now. I like to do it. Don't use much, just a little bit. Yeah. There we go. Then, what should I continue with? Maybe. I don't usually have one way to do my makeup. Usually I always do my foundation first. But then sometimes I would do my eyebrows now. Maybe sometimes I apply my mascara first. And other times I do my eyeshadow first. It's just what I'm in the mood for. There's nothing wrong or right. For me, at least. So maybe I should just go ahead and do the eyeshadow. And I brought with me several palettes. I have so many eyeshadow palettes. I kid you not. I love eyeshadow. Just look how gorgeous it is. It's so pretty, the cover. Let's see what we got. I'm not sure I'm gonna use that one. It's so dirty. And I have this one. I love the colors in this palette. It's so nice. And I also have this with me. And one last final one. And just to be clear, this is not all the palettes I got. I just brought some of them. Okay. Now, I have no idea which colors I want to use. I'm just gonna play around and see how it ends up. Might end up looking awful. Then we'll all just have a laugh. It might end up looking fabulous. Let's see what it will be. Okay. What am I in the mood for? Should I try with some brown colors? Or should I try with some more red toned colors? I sense you want me to go with the red colors. Okay, I hear ya, I hear ya. Let's do that. How should I build it? I think I want to put some gold here. And then some red above. Let's see. I'll try to start with the goldish. Oh, this is so tricky to do. I'm gonna need my mirror. I can hear my cat snoring. Backup, I need backup. That look. Was that my throat making a weird sound? Weird. Excuse me. A little bit more of the gold. I actually mixed those two. Doot, doot, doot. There's a mosquito fucker in here. Whoops. Language. But I can hear the damn creature. I'm not having it. No. Okay. Now, let's play with some red colors, red toned colors, because because they're not exactly red. Should I go with this one? I haven't used this one in a long time. Oh. Need a little bit more of that. Is it looking funny? Is it looking weird? It's okay if you say yes. I can handle it. Can handle it. Girl, who hit you on the eye? Oh, my back is killing me. Just gonna blend it together. Let's play around with some of these colors. I need a smaller brush. I don't think I have it. Okay, then I'm just gonna use this. I want to go in the corner of my eyes. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do the mouth thing a lot, especially when applying my mascara. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's a thing. Or the face. So pretty. So pretty. How does it look? What should I do? Should I do more? Add a third color? color to my eyelids. I'm thinking perhaps this pretty one. Lay it right here. I'm gonna do that. Let's try and see how it will look. Will it do us any good? Will it? Or will I mess things up? Checking with the mirror. Doesn't look bad. Didn't create any chaos, so gonna do the other eye too. It didn't do any bad, but it didn't really do any good either, but it's okay. As I said, I like to play around with my makeup. Sometimes the results are a disaster, but sometimes I hit jackpot too. Practice makes perfect. Should I just stay with this? I'm afraid that if I'll do more, I'll ruin it. So, I think I'm gonna add something to my bottom lashes. I'll use this one, an angled brush. I know. What should I use? Should I use this one? Will that be too much? Or maybe kind of make it stand out, pop, with one of these? I think I will go with the gold. Let's try. I'm not gonna go all the way up because I want that bright color to highlight my inner corner. Oh, there we go again. How do you like that? Did it do me any good? I like it. So, the other eye. I'm sorry, my neighbor is being loud right now. Well, what can you do? They are alive. Good. Okay. I think I'm good in terms of the eyeshadow. Now, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Oh, the eyebrows. And I'm gonna use this. Oh my god. Nope. You know what? I'm really gonna have to use my mirror here on the side. Yeah. There we go. I'm not sure how long I can record. I'm using my phone. Wouldn't it be hilarious if it stopped recording while I'm not finished yet? Then I'll sit with half a face done. Oh, that would be so funny. I'm sorry. Sitting here imagining it. Cunt. Oh man, that's hilarious. Oh. Oh, them damn eyebrows. I know people say, remember that they're sisters, not twins. But I think I once heard someone say something like, or just cousins from a far, far distance or something like that. That was just so funny. Because it's so relatable. I'm losing my focus here. And do I have an eyebrow brush? I do. Shh, neighbor. Trying to record here. I'm gonna do the mascara now. It's so old, I can't even. It's so old. I need a new one. I need my mirror. Oh, there's the mouth again. But it's just so hard not to do it, you know? It's just... You just do that. I'm getting that. getting there. We're getting somewhere. Or didn't bring a Q-tip in case I mess up my viewings. Oh, they're being loud upstairs and next to me. I always find it so hard to do the bottom lashes. Oh. Yeah, again with the mouth. Again. Go. The lashes done. I never wear false eyelashes. I don't know how you girls do it. Seriously, I don't know how you do it. It feels so fucking awful. The swearing, I'm sorry. I did it once when I was 18 or 19 and didn't want to do it again. Lips, and I like to use a lip balm first. Feels so good. And then I brought, okay, it's seen better days. I'm not sure I'm gonna use this actually. No. Just gonna use this lip gloss here. Not much. And I'm sorry, I didn't really read the brands because I don't care about brands. This is a NYX butter. Gloss. Look. So shiny. Sometimes I like to use two. Let's do that now. This is a Max Factor gloss cube. Okay. Did I mess it up? I messed it up. Oh, guys. Course. Checking. Okay. I forgot to drink. Okay. So, any yes, as I said, no contouring. I know probably a lot of you are screaming now saying, but girl, your cheekbones could use it. Oh well. So, this is the finished look. How do you like it? And no, it doesn't take me that much of a time to do it off camera. Usually I would do my hair too. I just release it from the bun. And then I have wavy hair. Yeah. If you're still watching, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this little get ready video with me. Little. And I hope to see you again.